Okay, so we about to have a driveway where we've been driving all along. Because he remarked it for us. See, we had it marked going all down there, all curly, curvy. But Mr. Robbins has advised us to take it through here. So this is what we're gonna do. Because he's the expert. Miss Camille.
Going to feel weird not having to go across the street and then
go across the street, park in someone else's driveway, run across the street with plywood, run back across the street, back in perfectly onto plywood every time, hopefully. Okay, slow it down.
Sheesh.
Okay, son.
Sheesh, my man's doing like 50.
I mean, I would ever get that used to this road that I would be driving.
If you've driven out here your whole life.
Maybe, yeah. I guess I can't imagine because there's only certain. But yeah, but still, you got to drive careful.
Yeah, man, it's so bad.
I mean, you never know. Just because you know a place doesn't mean you know a place.
You can, yeah, you can.
So, keep that in mind, folks, when you visit.
Oh, well, shit.
Here you go. Coming up.
Take the bungee off so we can proceed.
Yeah. Oh, it's a bungee cord.
Yeah.
Is it or a rope? That
this
looks like
a rope.
Rope.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just take
yeah.
It off.
Just look it up. Look it up. Look it up.
Wow. This looks great.
Whoa.
This looks great.
We definitely need more gravel.
Oh, for sure. For sure. Definitely need more gravel.
Here. Whoa.
Wow. We cleared all the
I mean,
out over here.
Did you see the befores and at wow.
That's
wow.
Crazy.
You did a great job. Yeah. Should we have a ribbon cutting ceremony? We'll do that next time. We'll just edit it.
Hey there, so we are measuring
the extension we want to put on our driveway today. We've already put this in. You want to take a look? And that's what, about 100 yards? Yeah. So now we want to add some over here for people to be able to turn around, to pull in and be able to back in. So, gotta measure. Stand right here, you can hold this in. This is where it stops, so we want to add all the way back to here.
A 16. So 66 by 16. And what was that, 30 by 18 at the front?
Eventually, going all the way around in a loop, but for now, right up here to the bus, so we can get at least two or three more larger size vehicles and probably three or four smaller vehicles to fit in here and then have the rest of the acreage to enjoy. Thanks.